What is good, my people? We are back again with another gem. Listen, today I will finally be going over the most requested protocol I've had in a very long time. People in my Patreon have been begging me, people on Instagram have been begging me, my comments is full of it, my email is full of it. I still don't know how you guys keep filing my email address and messing me this stuff, but everybody's been asking me to do it. So today I'll be going over Jade Protocol and their insane 350%, sorry, am I 350 million% APY gains. Also, what the crypto project is about, who's backing it, why they're a thing. And I'm also gonna give you guys a full tutorial on how you guys can get started with this, get started staking, no matter where you are, what you know about crypto. I'm gonna show you guys exactly how you can get started with this and start earning some great passive income. So honestly, make sure you smash the like button, subscribe, smash the post notification button, because you're gonna want to be notified whenever I drop these gems. I'm dropping straight gems, I promise you, just straight gems. They're gonna make you a lot of money someday, you know what I'm saying? But without further ado, let's just hop right into this. Wait, before we get into this, I do have to put y'all on. My Patreon people is up 4 times on this coin I posted 2 days ago. They have 4 times their money on this coin. I can actually tell you, the coin is called ETHP, E-T-H-P. Search it up on Twitter, search it up on Google. That's the coin that we invested in 2 days ago, and it has went absolutely crazy. We 4x'd our money and going up as of right now, literally almost 5x'd it. But if you want to be notified whenever I buy a crypto, whenever I'm taking profit on a crypto, whenever I'm researching a crypto, if you want to know every single cryptocurrency I'm personally holding, hit my Patreon up, patreon.com/jupiterusgems. If you're trying to take it a step further, if not, just subscribe to the channel, because I'm dropping free gems here and you're gonna make money with this either way, you know what I'm saying? But now let's hop right into this. All right, so boom, jadeprotocol.io. It is another Olympus DAO fork, but there are a lot of different things about it, things I personally like, things I'm very bullish on the overall basis with Jade Protocol. They have a bunch of other things that they're offering, unlike regular other forks I've made videos about. I'm still very bullish on Time Wonderland. People always ask me that because the price goes down. I'm still very bullish on it long term. Short term, it is on a decline, but long term, I'm still very bullish on it. Olympus DAO, I have not made a video about it, but I'm still bullish on that as well. If that's something you guys are into, first of all, I have to start this video. I'm not a financial advisor. You know what I'm saying? I'm not a CPA. I'm none of that. You know what I'm saying? I'm just your friend. Try to put y'all onto what I'm onto, you know what I'm saying? But here we are, jadeprotocol.io. Like I said, it is an Olympus DAO fork, just like every single other kind of thing I've talked about. But this one is offering some crazy high APYs. They're right now offering 357 million, million percent APY. That is some absolutely ridiculous numbers. They're offering 22% ROI on a 5-day period. That means technically, in 25 days, you will double your money with this. Technically, if all goes well, you know what I'm saying? That's technically what they're offering. Now, in here, they kind of have talked about that their APY is going to range between around 50,000 all the way up to 1 billion percent APY. And I told you guys in a previous video that once you get in these DAOs, even if you get in the DAO and the percentage of APY is like 500 trillion, gabillion, gazillion, it's not gonna last that. It's not going to be that long for that long. But the way they have their coding set up, they have it where it technically has to stay between that range of 50,000% APY and 1 billion% APY, which is a huge range. But either way, it's some crazy high APY. So this APY is literally, Time Wonderland's APY right now is like 73,000%, which is still ridiculously high. But this is, of course, ridiculously-er high, if that's a word. But if we come on their website right here, I'm not going to talk too much about the projects. I do want you guys to do your own research, and they've made it very simple for you guys. Literally, if you come on their website, they have this video right here. It's like a 10-minute video. It's actually very entertaining to watch. It kind of talks about their project, who's behind it, what's their motives, why they kind of have made this project. They're really against venture capitalists. They want everything to be very equal. They're behind the, if we come over here on their docs, they're one of the first projects launched on the Fair Launch Foundation, which, like I said, read through their white paper, it explains literally everything, but in simple terms, they want launches of different cryptocurrency projects to be fair, because as of right now, especially in the stock market and the crypto market even, there are privileges for people that have status or whatever like that, and they don't like that. I don't think anybody likes the fact that somebody could just have a status and make way more money than somebody who doesn't have a status. So that's just one of the things that they're against. So if we come here, it says higher APYs. The teams, always, I tell people this all the time, find a team that actually cares about a project and knows what the heck they're doing. Don't just invest in the idea of a project. If there's not developers behind the project that can actually get what needs to get done, the project is going to fail no matter how great the idea is. So here, their devs are actually pretty juiced. You know what I'm saying? They have some devs from Google. If we read over here, they have some devs from Google, a Harvard professor, viral marketing experts. We can actually see there if we come to here, and that's the wrong button I clicked. We come to their docs. Like I said, please read through all this for yourself. But this, once you click docs, it brings you to the Fair Launch Foundation docs, which is the company that I said launched Jade Protocols. But if we scroll down here, we are able to just press this button right here that says Next Jade Protocol, and then it'll take you to the white paper for Jade Protocol, and you can read through here, and it'll show you guys exactly everything that Jade Protocol stands for, everything as a whole about the project itself. Later on in the video, I'm going to show you guys exactly how you guys can get started in this, how you can go from having just money on Binance or money in Coinbase or KuCoin, whatever it is, transferring it to your MetaMask, to then being able to transfer your BNB to Jade and then staking it on Jade. I know it sounds confusing, but I'm gonna make it simple like I always do in my videos. But another great thing that they offer is that when you're staking it, because the whole way that the whole three comma three works, you if you guys are kind of in the crypto space, first of all, I just started a Twitter. If you guys want to go check it out, my Twitter handle is @juver_. I'm going to start posting a lot of crypto stuff on there as well, so you guys can follow me, and yeah, you'll be there when I'm tweeting, because I'm gonna start tweeting. I've never used Twitter before, but I'm finna start, you know what I'm saying? But if you keep up with like Twitter and everything like that, there's a lot of people that have three comma three in parentheses, and basically what that is, it's kind of the whole function of how these DAOs work, how everybody can win with these DAOs, which is basically just buying it and staking it and not selling it. I don't even know why I was saying all that. I lost my train of thought. But anyways, there are a bunch of different things about this add-on that's different from any other forks. Like every single week, they actually give away money on top of your staking rewards. So if we come over here on the next airdrop, basically every week they have a certain amount of money that they're going to airdrop to some holders or some people that's staking their coins on Jade Protocol. Kind of gives people more incentive to not sell and to continue to stake their coins, because if they're staking it, then they would have the opportunity to win these rewards. As of right now, the reward pool is $3.33 million. So if we look right here, it says current phase buy plus stake. Qualifying snapshot in 1 day, 5 hours and 40 minutes. So you have to stake your funds within this time to be qualified for the upcoming week's airdrop of 3.33 million, however it's divided up. So that's another thing I do like about Jade Protocol. Their market cap is 351 million as of right now, which is pretty great. Each price is 467 million. If we actually compare it, their market cap is, I don't know why on CoinMarketCap it hasn't updated to show their true market cap. They only say 147 million here, but it's obviously more than that. If we go to like Time Wonderland, their market cap is higher than that too. App.wonderland.money. If we come here, their market cap is 2 billion. So in retrospect, Jade Protocol, if it were to reach Time Wonderland's market cap, it would then have to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times, somewhere around there, to reach the same market cap as Time Wonderland. So it does have a lot of room for growth. And even if we go back on the chart over here, Jade Protocol is up 8% today. It is down on the week, I believe, but not much. But like I said, the crazy APY does make up for these declines on a daily basis. So I really want you guys to go and do your own research on this project. I don't want to do too much of the talking. I want you guys to go and do it. I like forcing you guys to do your own research. You guys should never blindly just go into any single cryptocurrency just because you see somebody talk about it or just because it has a cool name or whatever. Go research, see what's behind it. And like I said, they make it very simple. Right on their website, they have video. That video was mad loud. But they have this video. It's 10 minutes long. It's not boring at all. You can watch it. You'll learn about the project. You'll learn what drives them, what motivates them, and everything like that. So right now I'm going to get into how you can actually get started with this, how you can get in it from just buying some BNB from Binance or KuCoin or whatever it is, sending it to your MetaMask and everything like that. So let's just hop right into that. Okay, so there are a couple ways where you can get started with this. Jade Protocol is on the Binance Smart Chain, so it makes it very simple for most new people to get into it. If you have the Binance app on your phone, or if you have a Binance account already, you can just go to binance.us for US people or binance.com for people that's outside of the US, and you simply would just buy BNB and then you have to transfer it to your MetaMask wallet. So I'm not going to do it on Binance because I don't have any money in Binance as of right now, but I'll give you guys an example for on KuCoin. So you just come to KuCoin and you're going to come over here. If you don't have any money in there already, you can either press this fast buy button to buy some USDT, and that's what we'll use to convert to our BNB. But I already have some USDT inside of my account as of right now, so I don't need to do that. But once you have some USDT in your account, you're gonna come over here to this trade, you're gonna press spot trading, and then you're gonna come up here, you're gonna press whatever it says up here. Sometimes it'll be BTC slash USDT, sometimes it'll be something else, but you need BNB, so you're just gonna type in BNB, wait for it to pop up. We need BNB slash USDT, so this one right up here. And then we're gonna come right over here to this area over here. We're gonna press market, and then you're gonna choose how much USDT you wanna convert to your BNB. Keep in mind, you just need to choose how much you wanna stake into Jade Protocol. There's no minimum amount that you can stake into Jade Protocol, and there's no maximum amount. So if you wanna put $100 million in there, just DM me on Instagram first and send me $100,000, and then you can put the million in there. But we're just gonna come right over here. I have some USDT in there right now, like I said, about $500. So we're just gonna press buy BNB. It's gonna say you have placed the order successfully and do that little sound thingy. It kind of scared me because it was pretty loud. Let me turn my speakers down actually. And then we're gonna come over here to assets, and we're gonna go on and press trading account. We will, to send out the BNB from our wallet, we're going to need to transfer it out of our trading account to our main account, and it's very simple to do. We'll just press transfer. It'll already say trading account to main account, and then we'll just either click the available amount up here and it'll put the max right there, or you can type in how much you want to put. We'll just press confirm, and then you will come right over here to main account. And I think I have some crypto in here right now, maybe some KDA, I'm not sure. Yeah, KDA. Then we're gonna just press Binance right here. We're just gonna press withdrawal, and we need to get our withdrawal address or our wallet address from our MetaMask. So you're gonna come up here, click your MetaMask, make sure you're on the Binance Smart Chain, and you're just gonna press the account one up here, and it's going to copy it. Then you would just paste it into the wallet address right here. Then you're gonna come to network, and it's only gonna let you do BEP20, which is what we wanna use, what network we wanna use. So we're just gonna press that. And then you're gonna choose how much you want to withdraw or send to that address. So you can either just press max, or you can type in how much you want to do right here, but we're just going to do max for now, and then press confirm. And then you're just going to have to confirm the withdrawal, do all this stuff, and then it'll be inside your MetaMask wallet. So once it does that, I'll come back and show you guys the next step. All right, so we have now received the BNB in here. I now have 4 BNB, which is probably what I'll use to stake. I had some BNB in here before, but I'll just stake whatever this is in US dollars. I'm not sure, probably around $2,000 or something like that. So our next step is to come back on here to jadeprotocol.io. Make sure you are on the right website. And over here, you're just gonna press buy, and it's gonna send you to PancakeSwap, where you'll be able to swap your BNB for Jade. It makes it very simple. It already has 2 of the different things that you have in here. And for right now, I'm just going to click 4. You need to keep some BNB inside of your wallet just to cover the gas fees. So I'm just gonna send 4 and leave the rest in there. And we're just gonna press swap. And we'll confirm swap. Price update, accept, confirm swap, and then we'd have to confirm it up here as well. Boom. So once this goes through, then we'll move on to the next step. Actually, we can do the next step right now just to save time. You're gonna come here, press the stake. If this is your first time, you're gonna have to press approve. So all you do is press approve. It'll then ask you to confirm it up here. Once again, it'll cost a couple pennies, and then you'll just press confirm. Well, I guess that's a dime and a couple pennies, but yeah, once that goes through, then we'll come back. All right, so boom, it is done. We now have Jade. We have 4.799 Jade as of right now. And we have some BNB here as well. It did approve it. So the next step is very simple. You'll come here and choose whatever amount you want to stake. I'm going to press max as of right now. It obviously has not refreshed. So sometimes that might happen. Just refresh the page. You might have to wait a little second. If not, just press max again and it should pop up. And just press stake Jade and it'll ask you to confirm it in your MetaMask once again. Just press confirm and wait for that to go through. And once that goes through, you, as you see right now, it says your balance, then it shows how much Jade I'm holding. Once you've staked it, it'll go, that balance that you have up here will move down to here next to your staked balance. And then I'll come back when it's actually finished staking. All right, so boom, here we are. It's officially moved over. It's $2,240 worth of money or dollars at this point, I guess. If we look up here, it shows you exactly how much you're earning per day. It shows you how much you're earning per rebase as well. If we look right here, it rebases every 8 hours. So you get 3 rebases every single day. It's about to rebase in 9 minutes. So right now I'm earning $93 every single day based off of a $2,200 investment. So they also have a calculator on here to kind of predict future gains. Now this is all based off the fact that the price stays the exact same. So let's say I'm staking 4 Jade as of right now, because that's how much I have. I think it's 4. How did I lose track that? Yeah, 4.7. So we can do the calculations if you guys want to do it. Just see how much you'll have hypothetically if all prices stay the same and everything like that. Let's say the price stays the same for all of these. In 30 days, it says my current... this is not even the correct percentage, I don't think. Oh, is it? That is the current percentage right now? Wow, that's crazy. So it says in 30 days, I will have 75,000... Wait, 75... Wait a minute. Okay, it says in 30 days, I will have $75,000. So you guys will be seeing an update video in 7 days. Let's see how much it says I'll have in 1 week. It says in 1 week, it'll be worth 79... Oh, I'm tweaking, sorry. I thought this was the same price. This right here is the current Jade price, and this is the future Jade price. So let's set this to current, just in case the price stays the exact same. I was like, ain't no way in 30 days I'm gonna have $70,000. But in 7 days, it says I have 2.9K, so I would've gained $500. I can't do the math. $700 on my investment. In 30 days, it says I would have gained, if I can get this on 30, 7.2K. And then let's just say in 365 days, I would be worth $7.5 billion. I look forward to it. But of course, that is depending on the fact that the price stays the same and the APY stays the same. It could obviously fluctuate up and down. Honestly, we're just testing this out. I want to do this for the video. If I end up becoming a billionaire in the process of me doing it for a video, GG's in the chat, you know what I'm saying? But that is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully I was able to break down and kind of get you guys intrigued enough to check out Jade Protocol if it's something you guys would be interested in. Earning another source of passive income, some great passive income. Earning basically $100 every single day based off a $2,200 investment, which is pretty freaking good if we talking about it, you know what I'm saying? And also please do your research on it for yourself. Watch the video, go to the Discord, see what the community is about, see if it's actually something that interests you. Also, I hope you guys were able to follow through the tutorial on how you can get it. I thought it was pretty simple. If not, feel free to hit me up on Instagram at Juver underscore or hit up my Twitter at Juver underscore. Please go follow it so I can start posting and feeling good when people like or retweet my stuff, because people care what I type, I guess. I really don't even know how Twitter works. I'm gonna figure it out though. But also, if you're trying to get more in tune or kind of watch all of my trades and get notified whenever I'm buying something or selling something, feel free to hit my Patreon as well, patreon.com/juverousgems. It's in the comments and it's also the first thing inside the description. And yeah, that's really about it. I don't got anything else to say. Subscribe, turn on post notifications. Good luck on all your trades, good luck on your crypto, good luck on your family, good luck on that test you gotta take. And you know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna see you on the next video.